I speak English not very well. My name is Domenica Margiotta. I live in this unit since 2000. From the first day I came here, I fell in love with my unit because it's a very good position. I can see the city, the skylight, I can see the bridge, Abba Bridge, and the other bridge, another bridge close here. And I can see the river, I can see Parramatta River. Čičik, I like Čičik because it's a very good suburb. The people are friendly, and I think most are very educated. I got a few friends across the road in the same building with the owner of the shops, because I go there to buy things. So I live very comfortably here. Yeah.
And how old are you? Do you want to tell us how old?
I am very old. I'm 80. For Christmas, I was born on Christmas Day. For Christmas, I'll be 81. I come from Sicily, and I came here in 1986. I came here because all my family was here. All my family means brothers, sisters, nephews and nieces. I was left in Italy because I chose to stay in Italy. I fell in love with my husband, and yeah, I decided to stay in Italy. But at the end, I landed here because maybe this was my destiny or something. My husband was there, my husband died last year. But we separated because this is the life, a very sad story,
yeah.
Because I was very in love with my husband, but this is the life. I was 52 when I came here. I didn't speak any English word, so I tried to learn the English language. I went to the TAFE, and still I go to the English class in Des Moines, the community center, to keep me updated with the English language. Also, I lose the use because at home with my relatives, when I phone, I speak always in Italian, and this is not good. In Australia, I worked for Macquarie University. I did it delay because when you don't know the language and you needed the money, you have to do which work you found. I did it in Italy because I was a teacher in Italy, primary school teacher. I have another qualification for deaf people and for handicapped children. But they are no use here because you needed to have a graduation here. But I needed the money, so I went to work, and I tried to learn English to the TAFE when I was free, and I did a lot of courses in the TAFE. At the end, 2 years ago, I took the fourth certificate for office assistant. I want to become, I have another diploma at 8 years old, but I fell sick. And I can achieve this my goal. But I'm happy with what I've achieved. The view, the people, the travel, the river cut very close, the bus stop very close, the shops very close where I live. It's a little world with everything. This I like. If I want to walk for work, very close, I go close to the river, very long walk, I reach Des Moines and come back. I go to for Tai Chi in the Oval with the community center of Des Moines. Sometimes I go walking. It's beautiful in the morning. You meet a lot of people. Hello. And we greeting each other, with a big smile. There is a good community. There is a good community. Yes.
Grazie, grazie.
Prego, prego. Okay.